composure, lads. Composure.
She's more than just a friend, isn't she? You have feelings for her.
I am hurt by the whole thing. You should always choose yourself. Choose yourself.
But like Zilewizi, bruh, nah, that nigga, Charles, like, hands that are 10, bruh, like this. But shout out to me.
What's up, Ricky?
The person who did this mustn't see heaven, guys. You are goaded, bruh. Cheers, dude. So it's Zilewizi and Yanda there.
Bro, like, you should always choose yourself.
Choose yourself.
I know we've been talking, man, and I know.
Zile, how could you leave me for Yanda after everything we've been through? Yanda, bro, is a 10. She got a Rolly, she got a sleeve of Louis Vuitton. Like, she, brah, Yanda is, yeah.
I try by all means. I think I showed how much I really genuinely like you.
Damn.
And how I wanna, like, spend time with you and how I wanna be with you. And I know you do like me, yeah, and I want you.
Okay.
I want you to be my girlfriend. So, yeah. I don't know. Can you, Vunolo, please be my girlfriend?
Where are you gonna meet? Okay. You'll send me the location?
Oh, I will. No, so possible.
You see, roll it back a little bit. You see,
with the location?
Oh, I will. No, so possible.
Who would you choose? Me, I'd still go for Yanda, guys. Like, Yanda is moneyed, bruh. Yanda is moneyed. I know something, but like, love will never buy things like you want in life, right? Love will never buy that. We all need love, but like, Yanda is money.
Lucy, a girl who will unconditionally love you for you. A girl who gave you beautiful kids and a beautiful home. A girl who was there for you before the fame, money, and prestige. A girl who will support you through the ups and downs of life.
Damn, that one too deep. Who is this girl? I don't know, bruh. Oh, Lucy. She was there with Zile before fame. Damn. Niggas are heartless.
Woman. Yandawoods, a girl who will buy you anything and everything your heart desires. A girl who will fund your life and your aspirations. More money than you've seen or even dream of. She will motivate you to make more and do more. You will become couple goals and moguls. A strong woman.
Smash or pass, Zile or Vinny? You gotta think very carefully about this.
At 5 feet to 35 Yo. pounds, he is a...
Yo! Nah, this bra is goated.
Oh, man.
How do you do that?
But he has a big heart. Zilewizi. At 5'7", his music is ass, but at least he gets a lot of ass. Uncle Vinny.
What?
At 5'7", his music is ass, but at least he gets a lot of ass. Uncle Vinny. Fight.
Choose then, Greetling.
I'll always choose you.
Always. Always.
Where are you going? Home. Where's home?
The shit. I didn't see. I was busy reading that part. I'm not shy. I just don't like you. What the fuck? You don't like me. What the fuck? But guys, one thing about love, I'm not like a love specialist, but this is something that is common in everyone's life. You go for somebody that you have a crush on, right? And leave somebody who like loves you. But thing is, that person is not like, she doesn't have, I don't want to say qualities, but like those things that want within her or in her cup. She loves you, then you go for someone who has those things that you want to have. Like you want a hand to have. She has them. And you go for her, but she doesn't love you. Like it's crazy, bro. I don't know if I'm making sense of it, but it's crazy, bro. That thing, ha, choose me, get it, ha. That one doesn't have a brain, but she got a body. That one, she got a brain. Her body is like average, but like the main thing is brain, and you wanna go for her, but she doesn't love you, or she finna hate you, but that one you hate like you.
Guys, don't forget to stream YouTube Volume 2.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z. Mm-mm. I can't wait for this one. Bro thinks we forgot about what he did in Bloom. What did he do, bro? Are you okay? This one might be the best. No, can't wait. I can't wait for that one. So guys, I wanted to say this, right? But that video was fire, bruh. It even got my attention. What? But I'm like, okay, let's make a deal, right? Let's make a deal. We push this video to 10 likes. 10 likes within a week, 7 days. 10 likes within a week. Then I post a prank. The prank is already there. Thumbnail is done. Everything is done. Editing is done. The only thing that is left is this for you guys to, like, you know, 10 likes for the prank. That's what I'm saying. Within 7 days, you know. So after this video, when you see this video, just check the date and stuff. Let me see, but within 7 days. But yeah, guys, catch you in the next video on other side of the world. Peace.